Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2016 Vauxhall Astra GTC 1.6 Turbo Limited Edition. And this is going to be a full tour of the Astra GTC. We'll start it up, show the engine, and show you around the interior and exterior. And before I begin, I'd like to give a huge thanks to Junction Autopark, located in Llandudno Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below. Say dark grey exterior, also known as phantom grey. With black leather interior. Has just under 41,000 miles on the clock. Leather steering wheel. With grip extensions. Perforation inserts. And silver accenting. Six-speed manual transmission. Let's go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazards. Automatic windows, and let's go and check out the exterior. I know I filmed a Vauxhall Astra recently, but this generation is one of my favourite cars in the world. ...20-inch wheels. This generation of Astra was built between 2009 and 2015, whereas the GTC was built between 2012 and 2018. In Europe, it's badged as an Opel. In Australia and New Zealand, it's badged as a Holden. In China, it's called the Buick XL XT. And in North America, there's a saloon version called the Buick Verano. Interestingly, this isn't built in the United Kingdom. The GTC is actually built in Poland. It is such a good looking car. Also in Britain, we call it the VXR, the hot version, whereas in Europe, it's It's called the Opel Astra OPC. There's a fact for you. Also, one other thing. One of the people who works next door at the Junction Car Centre owns a red Astra GTC. So I think he'll be very pleased to know that I filmed one today. Has a 1.6 litre turbocharged four-cylinder engine. Puts out around 200 brake horsepower. Does 0 to 60 in 7.3 seconds. And has a top speed of 143 miles an hour. As always, I'll provide the full specs in the description below. Power mirrors, power windows, manual seats with side airbags. Perforated leather. Not there, down here. Silly me. Simple to use AC controls. Fan speed. Temperature. Different zones. And AC on and off. Recycling. Front defrost. Rear defrost. And your heated seats. Different preset stations.
Like Line of Duty or Ridley, where you've got scripts coming out of your ears. Mm.
This one is new from our friends at Lewis Recordings. It comes from Nightjar. The album is called Mala Leche.
Decent sounding audio system.
The Republican state is now up for grabs in November's election. And the outcome could be sure.
FM AM. DAB Digital Radio. Menu. Station list. Categories. Traffic announcements. And manual tuning. Phone, Bluetooth, navigation, destination. Traffic info. Sound settings. And settings. It's a very easy to use infotainment system. It is an old system, but it still works fine. Lock and unlock. Traction control. And eco mode. CD player. USB and auxiliary inputs. And power outlet. Auto-dimming rearview mirror. Deactivation of your interior alarm. OnStar. And SOS emergency roadside assistance. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Feels very solidly built, as you'd expect from a General Motors product. Anyway, let's go ahead and shut her down. Space in the back is just about okay. I just about fit, although my feet are a bit trapped under the seat. If it were raised slightly, then it would be okay. Now this is something I never see, a boot release button on the key fob. That area's usually blanked and you just have the lock and unlock buttons. How about that? It's always handy to have a spare air filter lying around. Thank you. Well viewers, a massive thanks to Junction Autopark for allowing me to film this 2016 Vauxhall Astra GTC. Thanks so much for watching, be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And peace out.